Dan O'Brien looking determined. That's not a javelin in his right hand. He's punching the air, trying to get the supporters behind him. There's no danger of that not happening. It's not a fast approach, but it's aggressive and it's long. It's about the same distance as Steve Fritz. Well, whereas the others are trying to pressurize the world champion at every opportunity, Dan O'Brien has replied with that throw. In the Olympic javelin final, we'll be seeing possibly 90 meters. That's around about 65. But it's good points for O'Brien, and that is going to maintain his lead. It's 64-62 in the first round, possibly more to come. Well, still to come, the two finals of the 200 meters, the women's final, followed by the men's final. And to whet your appetite, Perek versus Otte in that women's 200 meters final. And in the men's, Mike Marsh defends his Olympic title, just relaxing just a little. But my goodness, it's going to be a much more difficult task than it was last time, with Johnson, Bolden and Fredericks also in that final. Very fast track, the conditions absolutely perfect, and the defending champion can't be totally confident.